The Army Air Force called it the AT-6. The Royal Air Force and the Royal Canadian Air Force called it the Harvard. It was indeed an institution. Primary training, and it was done in very simple airplanes, like the Stearman biplane.